Dear prejudiced white America, Trump supporters, neo-Nazis, biggest Klansmen, etc., I apologize. I'm sorry that my blackness puts you in fear of me, no. Really, I apologize. On behalf of all nigga kind, excuse us all, how dare we? How dare we get deceived by the lies of the webs that you weave, instead of instantly realizing that you were the enemy, choosing to go with our natural family style energy, but I'm sorry that's just the black in me, so again, let me apologize. We're sorry that it took us so long to awaken to what's going on. I'm deeply remorseful that we didn't realize to strengthen our numbers to rebel against you sooner. I apologize that you found it practical to make a class out of my vernaculars if I speak a foreign language. I apologize that instead of finding your own voices and creativity, that you insisted on being a vulture to black culture. Assimilation and imitation. Y'all remember when black folks started rock and roll? To some white man whose name was some shit like Alan Freed, when it brought the sound to Cleveland, they claimed it as their own. It never stops. I remember when I saw my first white person with dreadlocks, yo, that shit makes my blood boil. How the fuck you even do that? So again, I apologize for having so much sauce dripping that as much as you hate us, you still wanna be black. I know y'all remember when Marky Mark was out here trying to rap, but okay, enough of that. I apologize that the natural nigga nap of my afro makes you anxious. And thank you for finding it necessary to pass a whole ass law that says that it's okay for me to wear my natural nigga hair to work. How gracious. So again, I apologize that we come in enough skin tones, but not enough breeze for me to matter more than your new shih tzu, or your new poodle, or that new miniature collie. Hashtag dog lives matter. I'm sorry that I won't stand for an anthem in celebration of my slavery. I'm sorry that I won't salute a flag stained with the taboo juice of the strangest of fruit. I apologize that I won't accept your Jesus as my Lord and Savior, cause my chakra's too in line, so I'm vibrating at too high of a level to buy in all the lies. So again, let me apologize for thinking that I'm of value, for not wanting to continue to let you systematically assassinate people who look like me by the handful. Cause if I'm only 3/5 of a man, well then the first body really don't count, then do it. Hashtag Black Lives Matter. I'm sorry that I refuse to vote for a Joe Biden who doesn't believe that the white man is responsible for the gap in races, or the 300-year equality gap that slavery caused, who doesn't feel like he's responsible for the sins of his father. Hashtag All Lives Matter. I apologize that I refuse to vote for Donald Trump, who has no issue taking one hand and grabbing him by the hashtag vagina monologues. Maybe I vote for that Asian guy. Nah, fuck it, never mind, I'm regressing. I apologize for our recent progression, see. Some of us have begun to realize that no sane-minded person would steal me from my homeland, enslave my people for 300 years, forbid me to read, rape my women, beat my brother, and in turn give me a book that'll save my soul. Now that's some pretty wild shit. And lastly, I want to apologize for the day my people are truly free. See, this country was built on the backs of the brave souls who preceded me, so what the fuck y'all gonna do when we leave? I heard a poem one time about blacks leaving and taking all the music with them. And that obviously subtracted all the rhythm, but what about all the other inventions? Too many to mention it. What about sports? The fuck y'all gonna watch? Lacrosse? A bunch of white guys shooting jump shots, cause you know most of the motherfuckers can't dunk, so in other words, this whole damn ship gonna be sunken. Meanwhile, we'll be in the motherland, dancing under the watchful eyes of our ancestors. And black women have a sway in them hips bad enough to make the palest of white women green with envy. And black men will lead tall buildings in a single bound to dunk in celebration of liberation. And we'll eat chicken fried with the finest of soul seasoning, so in advance, I wanna apologize that we'll leave you in a world void of soul-shaking melodies and good seasonings and countless inventions and medical advances and your terrible dances and your goddamn green bean casserole. What a terrible fate that must be. But at least you'll have what you want, and that's a world that's melanin free. So dear prejudiced white America, Trump supporters, neo-Nazis, biggest Klansmen, etc., with no pun intended, I apologize on behalf of us all for all the upcoming dark days. Signed sincerely, yours truly, Mr. Mo Graves. Time.